everyone, welcome to Bikini Design Club. Today we would like to introduce you our new long sleeve pattern called Life. And Life offers you protection, comfort and a lot of fun. So let's meet Life. Yes, I said fun. Fun because I think this is the perfect swimsuit for you to hit to the beach and surf or paddle or whatever activity if you want a little more protection from the sun. I actually did a tutorial for this one using a black fabric. It's this one, if you haven't guessed yet. This is the swimsuit pattern Life. You see the detail here on the sleeve and we have a detail on the back, but I will show you in detail popping up some images here during the intro video. But I said fun because I really think we can enjoy beach activities even under a lot of sun. That's why we have this pattern with the long sleeve. The comfort is obvious because we made this tutorial with no lining on the sleeves and lining only on the body. So you will have the comfort of the lining against your body, but you will not have excess fabric under your arms or on your sleeves, so you don't want to be sweating because you are too warm with too many layers on a swimsuit. So I think for comfort, this is really amazing. And also because in terms of design, of course, we added, of course, the side darts for more comfort and to better fit on your bust. And also we added a center back seam on the bottom. So it's much better and it fits much better on you. Of course, this is a non-reversible and that's why it fits so perfectly. And it also has a mid-waist coverage and a quite nice bottom back coverage, but we also made an additional line if you want to choose to make it a little bit higher on the hip and a little bit cheekier on the bottom back. We also added on the same pattern additional lines if you want to go for that option. And we also added a new line on the sleeves. If you want to make short sleeves, you can also use that line and do your Life pattern with short sleeves. This pattern has some options on the tutorial to make you choose which finishes you prefer. We sewed some areas with a lot of details like the cuffs here, and you will see on the tutorial on the outside in detail and on the inside, and you will see how perfect it is. You will also see the connection between the sleeve and the main pattern, and since we lined the main piece on the body, as I told you, you will see that we hide the seams so they are not in contact with your body, so that's very, very comfortable. And then, of course, this is an unreversible, so the leg holes are with an elastic and then folded inwards, but you will have all the details on the tutorial that will also be available on our YouTube channel. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this new pattern and see you soon. Bye!